Guys, tadi jadi aku bikin foto di sini. Ini banyak artis Indonesia juga bikin foto di sini nih. Raffi Ahmad sama Gigi, Tonikita Willy, Glenn sama Chelsea, Sadu Titik Puspa. Siapa lagi ya? Okay. What's the sound is? Okay, you here? Hello. Okay, continue.
Warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi guys, welcome back with me, Cathy Padilah and my husband.
Yeah.
Andika.
Assalamualaikum semua.
Yeah, kita udah di Volendam. With the Rendra.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam. Andi Putri there. We arrive at
Volendam.
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 One of place also popular in Holland, yeah?
Yeah.
There. You can see the beautiful sea. Yeah, beautiful sea. Finally we are here. Kita udah di Volendam, teman-teman. Kita explore Belanda lagi. Jadi kayak gini suasana di Volendam. Berangin. Banyak angin. Aduh. Dingin banget di sini. Tapi katanya sih ini belum seberapa. Gitu teman-teman. Yuk, kita langsung aja ke sana. Gak tahu mulai dari mana. Sebelum itu jangan lupa like, comment, share, dan subscribe-nya teman-teman. Biar kita makin semangat bikin konten selanjutnya. Oke? Okay? Lu. Kita ada di sini guys, anginnya kencang banget beneran. Ya Allah, sampai kegeser-geser kita. So cool.
Es gaan ook andere winkels.
Ja, wel wat ik er wel uit bij.
Kom, let's walk around. Look at the Volendam. There's a lot of men. Look, this guy is sailing over there. Something. Oh, there's something over there.
Wat is dat?
Of course. We gaan eventjes lopen naar voren. Het is maar een klein gedeelte.
Ja, kom. De Rendra en de Putri are cool. She is so cool. She had to go. Yeah.
Where are your extra clothes, babe? We have a gift shop here. Ice cream. Ice cream room. They're watching.
Nice. Kom mee. Hier. Wat is er? Use me as a windshield, dat man. Vlak weer eraan en put de put erbij. Waar is dit?
Backward.
Hallo, baby.
Something.
Ja, zeker. Want die wil wat
zien. Wat blijkt dat? Zullen we het op?
Ja, soms zeker.
Hij moet er echt beginnen, hè?
Ja.
Hey, hey.
I have so much hair.
What happened with your hair, man?
Hello. De raam onder en noem erop.
Had dat ik Bunny? Look, het leek. You want? Look how you look like an Eskimo, man. Blue flower, you need that? What blue flower does? Okay, fake flower. Yeah. But you need a souvenir, babe. Blue scarf. Wat kost een stroopwafel hier 2 euro? Stroopwafel museum. Wolfies. Ja.
Want some waffles?
Want some waffles? Mm-hmm. I'm buying 14 waffles on them. You can find them in that cup. You want some waffles?
Want some warm waffles?
Okay. If you want.
Yeah.
What if you?
I'm already filming the mud waffle in Centrum. Japan.
Yeah.
I'm already filming about
the waffle. Yeah.
That's an original VOC ship that looked that way. Yeah, I think Indonesian will love them, eating them all.
We're frying the birds.
Yeah, man.
Goreng aja buat ini.
Yeah. Pigeon, fried fish. We kunnen ook hier naar binnen gaan.
Ja, nou, misschien moet ik hier naar.
Er staan een aantal goed. We kunnen gewoon kijken.
Find something Asian over here.
Yeah, we might only find something rice.
Hier eten,
chicken curry met rice.
Hier eten. Alsjeblieft.
Oké. Kom, we hebben allemaal honger.
Ja. Kita lagi makan di restoran Volendam, teman-teman.
Nah,
restoran pinggir pantainya mereka di sini.
Lagi
nunggu makanan.
Sidom, kalau yang mana yang ada?
Kamu bisa di mana nih, Sidom?
We are at the cafe, I'm going to eat here. Yeah, the render is searching for something. And how warm is it? Was it outside, babe?
Cold? Atem?
Atem? It's kind of cozy here and warm. Outside is cold and windy. Yeah, say hello to the Kiki.
Finally, I'm here. Aku mewakilimu.
Yeah, that's something your fans, jongens. Oh, Popo.
Guys, finally makanan kita udah datang. Mas Andika order kalamari sama kentang. Itu adiknya steak. Terus di country spaghetti. Yeay. Kita makan dulu. Iya, makan dulu guys. Aku ngikut Mas Andika aja, soalnya di sini kayak gini. Big portion, always big portion. Jadi segini pasti nggak habis aku. Makanya aku mau barengan sama Mas Andi aja. Barengan sharing. Sini tuh apa-apa big portion gitu guys. Oke, kita makan dulu guys.
Guys, tadi jadi aku bikin foto di sini. Ini banyak artis Indonesia juga bikin foto di sini. Raffi Ahmad sama Gigi, ini kita Willy, Glenn sama Chelsea, ada Titik Puspa, apalagi ya. Okay, guys, kita tadi udah habis bikin foto. Typical Dutch, ini cute. Di sini sekitar 20 euro kita udah dapat 2 foto pen sama 1 kartu untuk download videonya. Ya, yeah, finally kita bisa foto kayak gini. Happy kan? Yeah. Anginnya kenceng banget ya Allah. Udah sampai kayak gini nih aku.
Cold.
Iya, ini pertama kalinya aku kesini jadi agak lebay. Oke, kita lanjut dulu lagi. Oke sayang, this souvenir, toko souvenir. Terus ini bangunan-bangunannya sama banyak resto di sini teman-teman. Beginilah falling down. Jap. Jadi salah satu typical dia juga kan keju. Kayak gini suasananya teman-teman. Hi baby. Can you hold this? I wanna use some mask also.
Oh yeah. We're going into the history of the cheese.
Cheese machine.
Yeah, I know. This is a cheese machine.
Yeah.
The different Latin phrases. One cheese and H cheese. Did you know? There are 80,000 cheese makers in the Netherlands. They produce 660 million kilograms of cheese every year. Wow. We have a cheese press so that every food will be out. That's my little girl. is also cheese as well. Cheese master. Yeah, of course you can't go inside. The better the meal, the better the price. That's cool. Let's go. Have you ordered? Dingin? Let's take how and back side. Yeah. You know I'm gonna get oh. Yeah, the kind of special.
Hi. What are you eating?
Yeah. Of course,
okay,
no.
You can sit in there.
Yeah.
This is smoked cheese.
Smoked cheese.
Smoked cheese, cheese patty from them, expanding water, expensive. Mm-hmm. Color cheese. I don't think that cows can cycle big.
Yeah, I would love it. Mm. That's cool. Yeah. Okay. There's cheese.
In the shelves, mm-hmm. It's a modern world.
Ready?
All ready?
Yeah,
we go. That was our cheesy adventure.
Guys, jadi kita hobi makan, semua hobi makan.
Yeah.
Mereka mau cari restoran lagi, restoran fish katanya, yang fresh. Soalnya di sini dekat sama laut, di mereka yakin ini fresh.
Yeah. Can mereka fish the agent.
Mm-hmm. Mereka cari fish. This fish and chip, I think here. You find that?
Hello.
We here Acer.
Mas Solika.
Sure.
Come here to go to Bali,
Acer. Yes, huh? Bali. Bali. Sorry, I don't know if you're trying to shoot a fly.
Have you found a boat to Bali? Normal. What
is
it, Roman?
Echo.
Ini kopo. Kopo dulu. Ya,
kopo. Ya. Itu herring. Herring. Typical Dutch food again. Dia mau makan herring.
haring lagi.
They are smoking salmon.
Oh ya, yeah.
Please. Kau punya bocah apa ini?
Combination water.
Hmm? Het is een droge keel.
Van dat is?
Van een doos. Something that you like.
This I think. Also this. And this. What this? What this? Of shrimp also.
You want shrimps?
You want shrimps? You want this one? The bread?
Or the crunchy shrimps?
Yes, sudah habis. Sudah habis. Finally.
Stroopwafel Museum.
Wow, babe, you're so cold. Look how you look like.
You.
Gaan we naar binnen. Stroopwafel kopen. Yeah. Oh shit. This is stroopwafel museum.
Waffle?
Stroopwafel, waffle.
Hoi?
Yeah. Well, upstairs, huh?
Nee, dat mag niet filmen, maar daar is een stroopwafel aan maken.
Ja. Dat doe ik er dan wel uit, maar nou, de winkel ziet er mooi uit. Wat is je opinie, wat je misschien weet? Was het goed? Ja. Kassera, chocolade, parelwoordjes. Oh, you want that?
Ja.
Wolfies, chocolate, haring.
Ja.
Oké.
Keseruan kita hari ini explore Volendam. Kita jalan pulang dulu setelah tadi beli beberapa item di sini. Jangan lupa like, comment, share, dan subscribe-nya. Dingin banget di sini. Keadaannya, suasananya 12 derajat sekarang. Okay guys, see you again at the next video. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.